In this video, let's see how to draw a rectangle. Pick the start point and end point of the rectangle. Instead of picking start and end point, you can also provide the length and breadth values for the rectangle.